are equal. Here only two sides are equal. But all equilateral triangles are compulsorily isosceles triangles. That was the catch I was trying to prove. Okay. So all of the above is the answer D. Next, Akshara wants to know the width of a river. While doing so, she stands on the edge of the river and looks straight across the to the point on the other edge. Without changing the inclination of the neck and the head, she turns ways until the vision is in the line with the point on the side of the stream. Means she turns opposite way. Now this is the measurement given. We have to find the value of QR, means the width of the river. She is standing over here, looking at the other edge. Now she is moves backwards and she finds these units, 17 as unit of this and 8 as a unit of height. Now you have to find QR. Sure, that is quite simple now. This Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equals to side square, side 1 square plus side 2 square, means 17 square equals to QP square plus QR square. So QP is 8, QR we have to find. So 17 square is 289, take 8 square on this side, means 64. So 289 minus 64, that is 225. Therefore QR square equals to 225. QR equals to square root of 225, that is 15. So that's the required answer. The distance of satellites A and B is equal from Moon and Earth. So this is Moon, this is Earth, this is A, this is B. So distance is equal, means AM equals to MB, AE equals to BE, and this side is common. So state true or false. MEA equals to MEB. Firstly, importantly, very important to see this. These two triangles sides are congruent. ME, MB, AE, EB. And MEME. So these two triangles are congruent by what? SSS test. Now once these are congruent, then MEA equals to MEB. MEA, MEB. What? CPCT. AE equals to ME. That is false because A is this, ME is this. AE should be equal to BE. Okay? Download Yogaguru app from Play Store to get these videos, tests, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link. WhatsApp us on this number for any query related to purchases. Keep studying. Keep watching. To watch the videos further, kindly download Yogaguru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.